this is odd. The entrance elevator is customed over impulse. This one that goes down to the marketplace is similar with Innovation Decorator. There's a bigger one over there. We'll have to get this one first. Ooh, I think it's an HT indicator right there. Down to one. As a Schindler door close does not work. Yeah, it's an HT indicator. It's a Schindler. Doesn't change like a Schindler. It might not have a Schindler controller. Kind of like an IKEA Brooklyn. Up the two. Here's your cab view. The freights. These might have been raped. Jay Elner lock. Schindler did not install this. This is probably Dover custom impulse, like the entrance over there. The store was just renovated. These are probably raped. I'm surprised they didn't put in the Dewhurst ones that IKEA Brooklyn had. $3,500. Yes, clear, Sir Schindler, even in the front. And we'll get the bigger one. I'll put it in the same video. And they use Allied Barton here, too. Alright, here it is. Ooh, this is big. This one is 10,000 pounds, but this one was either raped or is not original. Sad to say. Yeah, this is a Schindler. It's your cab view. Pretty big. I think it's bigger than Brooklyn. Hopefully the freights are original. Call recognition. I think it has the same controller as IKEA Brooklyn. Yeah, that's a Schindler motor and it's super loud. Sussex, this is louder than H&M, at least when I went there. I'm sorry, Sussex, this is louder than H&M. You may not believe me, you don't believe me, come out here yourself. They're going to the other one. The other guy might have been going here. I guess that's a technical door close. Elevator number 588. I'll give you the silent take. To prove to you, Sussex, that this is louder than H&M, at least when I was there. And I was there in March, so it's probably, well, it is much louder now, but from what I've heard at H&M, this is louder. Sorry. Right. Silent. Call button. Yeah, that's innovation. Damn. Get the machine room. That was an employee. It's quieter in the machine room. I'm gonna get it again. I have to prove to you, Sussex, that this is louder than H&M. Is there a freight there? It's usually where they have their freights around the shopping cart pickup. I'll get one. There's a vent in the machine room. Or a fan, I mean. Entrance elevator is a Dover custom impulse, 7,000 capacity. So Dan, you're wrong about the 10,000 capacity. However, you could be right, as this may have been raped. And the store was recently renovated, so it's very possible that this is raped. And I guess Dan was here before it got raped, so he could be right. Could be right. Over 588. Come on. There it is. There's the other one. I don't know why they have two. That's elevator number one. Go to two.